I'm Sean Hogan, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Hello, today I'm going to show you this absolutely gorgeous, original 16,000 miles, 1987 Grand National, often referred to as the last muscle car ever. Alright, let's take a look at this beautiful Grand National. Now, the black on black, in 87, there actually Carton Dreyer did a semi-famous article on the Grand National and the GNX for that year, on the Buicks, and their tagline, Star Wars being so big at the time, was Lord Vader, your car is ready. So, and this was actually the same color scheme that featured in the Carton Dreyer magazine, with the black exterior, and then you have the darker interior that they offered. So let's take a look at the lines of the car real quick, though. Now, as you can see here, car painted extremely glossy. This car only has 16,000 miles on it, original miles, and it comes with the correct wheels, and they all look brand new. Correct Grand National badging. You can see how glossy that paint is. You see my reflection in it, and all the window glass and everything's in great shape. Power windows work well, and just like you'd expect them to, with that being that young of a car, mileage-wise. Trunk and everything's in fantastic shape. The back of the car here is in great shape. Has those nice Grand National long tail lenses going all the way across. I don't know if you remember, but in the 80s, when the Grand National first came out, it was... their slogan at the time was, "What wins on Sunday sells on Monday," and this was one of the cars featured. And Grand Nationals, of course, being named after the NASCAR race. Let's see here, you can just see how nice it is. See the reflection of the red Chevelle behind me. Just a really nice car. Back onto the trunk. Okay, let's take a look underneath the hood of this Grand National. Now, as you can see, it's very stock, all pretty much the way it was back in 87, except you have the aftermarket air cleaner there. Still has the stock factory hood padding underneath of it, just as you expect. I mean, the engine does look like it has 16,000 miles on it. Looks very, very new. This is, you know, the original 3.8 liter, and it has the original, 245 horsepower, and the 360 foot-pounds of torque from the factory. Probably a couple more horses with the new air cleaner on there, but that's the way they were. And you see everything's clean. There's no browning or rust or anything. So the car doesn't look like it's ever had salt water or anything on it. No water spots in the engine. Just a really clean piece. Okay, let's take a look at the interior of the car. Now, as you can see, the door panel is in excellent shape. Very indicative of the mileage on the car. And the seats are all in excellent shape. See down the seam there. No wear and tear from people scooting in and out. Just overall very, very nice interior. Passenger side's the same. Doesn't look like it's ever really been sat in too hard. As you can see, it has appropriate mats. Rear seats, same deal. They don't look like they've ever been satted. And then, of course, headliner and all that. All the felt in the headliner isn't really tight. And, of course, has the telltale T-top with tinted windows. course, Grand National steering wheel. And then it factory radio, factory shifter. Everything badged up properly, just the way it should be. It's just a, you know, very well taken care of survivor car. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was able to assist you in your purchase making decision. If you still have any further questions about the car, feel free to contact either myself or the sales staff at 410-553-6211, or you can choose an email on the sidebar link. If you do require financing for this monster, you can apply for financing on the car loans link above. Thank you so much for watching, and happy motoring.